fiercest dinosaurs and the king of the dinosaurs. Tyrannosaurus Rex has short arms and has sharp teeth and strong jaws and eats meat. They had a long tail and powerful legs. And here's a bipedal. Do you know what bipedal is? That means a dinosaur that walks on two legs. I'm gonna sing a song. It's from Storybots, and it's about the Tyrannosaurus Rex. Tyrannosaurus, that's the course, Tyrannosaurus. That's the course, Tyrannosaurus. That's the course. What's the course, Tyrannosaurus? Hey, I'm a Tyrannosaurus Rex. I'm so big, you gotta give me respect. I'm a tossed house, can't push me around because I'm heavy. 16,000 pounds. I got strong legs, but the tail was a boot. My tail is long, but my arms are short. See, my arms can touch. What's even more, I'm not even sure what to use them for. My mouth is big, my teeth are scary. Over 50 teeth, how sharp are they? Very big, long teeth, maybe easy to eat. And I'm a carnivore, which means I eat meat. I got a good sense of smell, hearing the sound. I'm gonna go walking, go hunting with a day and night. Yeah, I'm not very fast, but I don't need a thing. I'm the king of the dinosaurs, so king Tyrannosaurus. That's the course, Tyrannosaurus. That's the course, Tyrannosaurus. That is the course. What's the course, Tyrannosaurus? Well, he has really sharp teeth. I'm so glad he eats meat and not Storybots. That's the Tyrannosaurus Rex song. What do you think? Leave your comments below. Next, we're gonna learn about Apatosaurus. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. See you!